What's up, guys? It's Astro here. And today, we are going to be playing Building Simulator 2. Now, if you guys have ever heard of one, this is obviously the second one. Now, of course, we go blueprint, we lay it down here, and we just start building. Boom, already first done. What is this? This is new. Oops. A hat. We got ourselves a tie. Look at that, guys. Look at that rainbow tie right there. Great. Just don't mind it clipping through my skin, okay? That doesn't matter. All that matters is that I'm having a rainbow tie. Okay? And then, what's this? Quest. Oh, wow. I've already claimed a bunch of stuff. Oh. This is a little bit difficult. Okay. There we go, guys. Now, click again. Get to unlock the pyramid. Okay. You know, build the pyramid. Easy peasy. Easy spot, right? Okay, okay. Wait, let's check here. 1.251. Okay. So this is the builder's one is the best. So can wait, I can. Wait, can I equip? Oh my god, I can equip multiple. Oh, can I equip three at once? Okay. Can I merge? Wait, what? Merge. Cancel. If I want to have my best one here, merge with this tie. Apply. There we go. Look at that, guys. Now we got the best there ever was. Whoa, what is that? Oh, I guess it's showing me to go over here. I do not want a new helper. That's gonna make me quit. Dang it. Now I have a quest. And one helper. Now I get to have two. Okay. Idle build? Go. Use. That'll be my auto build. Claim. Alright, guys, we're on a roll. Can I afford this? I can. Now we got the chest piece. Alright, there we go. On a roll already. I can already unlock the next stage. Alright. Alright, we got some more quests. Claim. Claim. More quests? Nope. Oh, we already got 70 bucks. Blueprint. Treasure. There we go. Boom. Do I get any hats out of this? Oh yeah, I get plenty of hats. Look at that. Alright, let's unequip this. Equip this. Oh wait, and then we'll merge. These ties, apply. There we go. Alright, we were the best there ever was, right? $700. Okay, we cannot afford the bridge yet. But we got a treasure. Doing good. Shot. No. Okay. Ooh, crown. Oh, it's hardly better than this, okay. 1.3, 1.7, okay, so unequip these two, right? Okay. Unequipped. Unequipped. Equipped. Equipped. Now which one's the best one? 0.7, 0.87. Okay, this one. Merge. These two. 2.203. Nice. Alright, guys. Ooh. Here's the work. Alright, just to get some achievements. I don't know what I did, okay. Well, just to get some achievements, we are gonna buy two more helpers. Equipped. And buy one more. Equipped. Boom. Now we put another quest. Quest. Okay. I'm gonna go over here and Oh, nope, we don't want it. We want it. Transition. Right. They can build that. Oh, bunch of crowns. There we go. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, we got another quest. And we also got hats. More hats, okay. 1.76, 1.83. Okay, so this, unequipped. Equipped. Merge. Apply. 2.7, yes, let's go. Autoclaim? Oh. Can we afford it yet? I think we can. Nope. Alright, guys. Alright. That was a nice bridge, you know? Had to go over the bridge. Let's keep building these treasure chests. Keep building them. Alright, we have enough for a bridge. Alright, you know what, guys, these quests are getting really annoying, so I'm going to quickly... And I just officially bought it, so now we don't have to worry about clicking the quest every time, you know what I mean? So, let's get on to the real game. We were about to buy this, now we have a bridge. We got our very own bridge, guys. That is a tall bridge. And we got ourselves a builder's helmet. There we go. Check out our helmets. Alright. Let's get this boy. Wait. 1.9. Oh, it is better. Okay. Take away. Equipped. But the doggo is still the best. Alright. Merge these two crowns. Apply. There we go. And then Doggo is the best there ever was. Alright, let's start off with this. Perfect. More bridges, guys. Boom. Here we go. Build the best bridges, right? Oh, another hat. Alright. Quickly go. Hats. Alright. Unequipped. Equipped. Merge. We know the drill. Apply. Now what does it want me doing? Tools. 5k for scissors? Okay, guys. Let's hope scissors does better than whatever we had before. Bridge. Oh, wow. Definitely does a lot better. I have a feeling we're going to be in this stage for a while when it says 150k. You know, it seems to me like we're going to be here for a while. There we go. Just building a bunch of bridges. Saving up for the bounce house, I think it what was next. I think I see another one of these things. Alright. Oh, wow. Alright, so, still not as good as the pet, but it is better. Wait. It is not better than these, actually. So, if we go here, merge. A lot of stuff to merge, guys. Oh, my goodness. Level 63, guys. Can you believe that? Level 63. Oh my god. Alright, let's get back here. 50k for the bouncy house. I'm just gonna rush it. Go! Build my minions. I don't know why I'm saying minions when I'm the one building. Alright, we got ourselves a bouncy house now. Oh, we got a crown. and our necklace. And where's all the other hats? I want more hats. Wait, can we bounce? Oh, I was about to say, can we bounce on it? But it disappeared on me. Oh, it's real. Can we get in? Alright, this is what we're gonna have to get. Now we're stuck in a bouncer house. Or at least, I am. Oh, no, there we go. Let's keep going, guys. Keep building. Oh, well, I got something. Alright, let's check our hats. This thing is still the best. Yep. And we just keep making it better. Alright. What kind of blueprints do we have? 50k for the tower. Jeez. Alright, what if we go back and check the tools? I bet we can get a better tool. But then again, the last tool is pretty expensive. Yeah. It's an expensive tool. Alright. Let's just keep building these bouncy houses. Just keep building. How much are they worth? Wow, that's a lot. Almost 2,500. Wow. That is crazy. How much it's worth. Builder's cap. Okay, chain. Builder's cap. Then we've got this. I'm being surrounded. I'm being surrounded. But I think I can get it now. There we go. Tower. Can't be surrounded when you are the tower. Holy moly. Can I, like, be built under it? Wow. 8,000 for each one of these towers. Why can I not build any other? Build here. I'm not really sure what's in the way, but... Whoa! Alright, there we go. Now, if you guys want to see a second video where I get even higher up into the line of things to build, bigger things, better things, comment down below, like the video, and comment. Subscribe if you want, but make sure to like so I know you want to see another one. And like I said, feel free to subscribe. Alright, almost done. Oh, I got a crown. There we go. Alright. There we go, another one. Oh, we got enough. Alright, let's... Oh my goodness. I know all this stuff is not as good. So, merge. Everything. 140. Wow, guys. This pup level is 140. Alright, keep pushing the limit. Now, the question is, can I rebirth in this game? I remember rebirthing in the last game really helped me out. So I want to know, is there some way to rebirth? Just got an auto build. Finished. And I don't want to go to this. Base military. I mean, auto build again, sure. Go. Okay. Go right there, I guess. Oh, look at this. What is this? What? I really want to know if you can rebirth in this game. I don't think you can. Blueprints or sea cancer print. Blueprints. Dang it, guys. Don't think we can. Don't think we can. Quiet inventory quests. Under codes. Dang it, guys. Well, we're just gonna have to continue. Try and get that 150k. Jeez, you're going away. God, this guy just keeps placing chests where I stand. Alright. You know what? Let's just, I just realized that may or may not have been copyright music, so we probably shouldn't have been playing that. Can I upgrade my noobs? They deserve a raise. You know what I mean? Number one. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. How much can I do? Next level. Okay. Guys, looks like you're all going to next level. You guys are cheap. Next level 12. Here we go. Go next level with the swords. That's how they got the swords, okay. So what, if I go here? They'll help me out. There we go. I mean, that seemed to go faster. Plus, come on. They're noobs with swords. Who doesn't want that, right? There we go. Definitely seems to be going faster. But we're earning money just as fast, right? Oh, had it. Oh, he placed it down before I could. There we go. Alright, guys. There we go. And this last one should do it, and we should be on to our way to the next area. And here we go. Zone 3. And we get to build a van. Guys, this van is worth a lot of money. 12,000. A $12,000 van. Who knew? It's an expensive van. Alright, how much is the next blueprint? 500k. That is expensive. Hats. You're still the best. Apply. Alright, let's keep building the van. Build that van. I wanna kinda build the van inside. I wanna be inside the van. Oh my god, I can be inside the van. But I cannot build the van inside the van. I'll keep going. We just gotta get plenty of money now, right? Gotta keep getting that money. Now, we're gonna make them look jealous, and we're just gonna put this right in front of their view. We're gonna be like, yeah, we got vans over here. We got a wall of vans. There we go. Oh no, our wall, it's disappearing. It's disappearing very quickly. Oh, we got headphones. That's new. I feel like if we get headphones, the bass is a lot higher. Alright. We're gonna do headphones and that, since it's our best one, but we're gonna start merging with the headphones instead. forgot to unmerge this. It's got a bigger base. Okay, so we'll just do this. Yeah, it's already at 3.91. When it's at its base already, like, it's got a higher base than the actual puppy, then you know. What did we just get? A skeleton? 354. Okay. Merge. Both skeletons. Apply. Yeah, it's already better. And it's not even as high. So, yeah, it's good to have the base damage down. That'll help you out. There we go. Look at that skyscraper, though. I want to be there. But I think it's going to take a while to get there, right? 9 million. Guys, we have to get 9 million. Whoa. How did this come 20,000 now? Is it because of my pet? Probably because of my pet. That's actually cool. It just completely changes the price, like just like that. Like bandana. Alright, what's the bandana? 3.44, 3.6, 3.68, 3.63. This has a higher base damage, alright. Sword pack is 3.68. Unequipped. And equipped. And then we merge. And that one's already the highest. Look at that. Oh, wait, no, it's not. It's almost low. 3.68. We gotta remember that. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Already 3k more than it was before. I'm just spamming as much as I can, guys. Go. Spam it. Spam the button. We will make as many vans as we can. The vans will rule this side of Roblox. Oh, we got a skull. I know the skulls aren't useful because we already got it, but this dinosaur might be. Or it might be in for a treat. Dinosaur. 3 point. Nope, it's not better. This is the best. There we go. It's only one. Oh no, it's 196. No, this isn't ours. Okay. 5k for the school bus buys. What's there? What's there? School bus, we will get to you. Alright, it's already raised at 1k. And the last van has been made. Move on to school buses. And the great school bus has been is being constructed. And I think that is where we are going to end it off. With this great school bus. Well, I thank you guys for watching. And like the video if you want to see another episode. And subscribe, please.